You see something?
Encryption is a highly specialized skill set, but it's fundamentally a mathematical process, which means it's a human process, so sometimes your technique can reveal where you learned it. I think I know where he learned how to do this.
Where?
Harvard, which oddly enough isn't known for its advanced math program, but it is known for one particular class. When you're good at math, good enough to get into Harvard, you take a math class called Math 15. When you're better than that, you take Math 25, but when you're the best, the absolute best, you take Math 55, Honors Advanced Calculus in Linear Algebra. Graduates are immediately employed by the U.S. government because they're too dangerous to work anywhere else. More specifically, they're employed at the NSA.
Oh, sir, that would make a lot of sense.
This is Agent Hotchner for Mr. Axelrod. No, I won't hold. Tell him he has 20 minutes to meet me.